Yo, it's J-Zero bringing you the Bandy Ink Machine again. Basically, since I am bringing you this again, it's because we're doing a reboot of it, a little bit of a reboot, because as you know, it's been a little bit. I guess you could say lag. It still feels like a little bit lag if you think about it, but hopefully I kind of like fixed it so it's not too laggy. A little bit, as you can see. See, you got it a little bit moving a little bit quicker and smoother and whatnot. Right now, I'm trying to figure out why I can't, basically, get the music to play through. That's the only thing right now that I'm trying to figure out. Let's see, open. Because I don't hear the music and I don't know why. So, trying to figure that out. Okay, let's switch. Thank you. Switch over to that. Do I get anything from out of this one? Open. Okay, get it open. Trying to see if I can hear the gameplay, if the gameplay is even, I don't even know anymore. Put it at its highest volume. I hopefully you guys can hear it, so I'm not tripping. Hopefully I'm not tripping. If I'm tripping, sorry. Yeah, it's one of those things where I'm gonna be tripping because I don't know what's up with the volume. I usually is able to hear the volume, but this time I can't hear anything from the game itself. Okay, I feel like I did hear something, but can't even tell. Come on, figure it out. Load up. There you go. Okay, I have the game set up to pretty high when it comes to the volume. So, again, if I can't hear anything but you guys hear something, let me know. Okay, that's it. Can't hear the freaking volume. I usually am able to hear the volume of things, but I can't hear anything. That's so weird. I mean, all I know is when I probably play it back, hopefully I got something from out of there. Generally, it seems like I can't really get the volume to show up on here, the music to put up on here. I don't know what's the problem. It looks like two things are set up in this area, so that makes it convenient. Okay, so knowing the fact that I can't hear the sound, it's gonna be very, very hard to not get jump scared. It might make it much easier to do things because I wouldn't be able to get too jump scared by any of the stuff because, like I said, I can't hear anything. I mean, yet again, it's right there, you know. Well, you can see the detail of that. Yeah, you can see the details of the insides right there. But yeah, again, like I said, it's gonna be a little bit harder to get jump scared by any of the stuff here because, again, I don't know what's up with the volume. The volume's not popping up. And I might have to eventually reset the recording again, but I think if I play back the gameplay itself, music and whatnot, can I click it? Should be it. Oh snap! Wait, am I using the wrong button to click? Yeah, I'm even using the wrong button to click. Okay. Can I get a full turnaround, please? Thank you. Okay, I got 2 out of 3, and then 3 out of 3. So now I need the other 3, right? Yeah, it's really, again, like I said, it's really hard to actually, like, go upon the noise because I can't really freaking hear any of the gameplay. And it's making it really difficult when you can't hear any gameplay. At least you get to probably hear some of the gameplay music on here, but generally Unfortunately, I cannot. For some odd reason, I cannot. Is there anything up on this area here? No, there's nothing in this area. I was thinking that there might be something right there, but I guess not. Nothing on that either. Gotta make sure I went through every spot here before moving on to the next. Nothing in this little area here. Can't open that up. The piece could be at then. Pretty sure I checked all the spots. Maybe. I don't know if I checked all the spots. And I'm pretty sure I can't open that up. Nope. Can't open that up. Up. Trying to remember like what happened in the previous video. I'm pretty sure that most of the stuff I can generally open up, but just trying to see exactly what I need to do and grab. Anything on this side? Maybe there's something on the side. Probably nope. There's nothing on the side. There would be something like right there, maybe. Maybe in here. No? That's weird. There should have been something there. It's like I know I'm not missing anything. I am missing something. I haven't found that. That I'm missing. So where could you be at then? Because I got all that, that, and that. Why is it always the one thing that I'm missing? Yep, that's the one thing I'm missing. I don't know if you guys seen it, because I didn't see it anywhere. I did not see it. Nowhere to be found. What the heck? This is not right behind this dude. Yeah, there's supposed to be like a little, what do I want to say? It should be like another area that opens up and whatnot. That should have this, the wrench there that I think I know where the, I mean, I know where the wrench is at, but I don't know why it haven't opened up so I could really like go grabbing the wrench. So now I gotta like do all this extra stuff trying to look for the wrench, but there should have been like a door to open up. There should be a door open up exactly like this one that should have the wrench in here. Because the wrench is nowhere to be found in here, in this area that I know of. There should be like another door that opens up. Trying to remember it. And I'm pretty sure you guys are just like, hey. Oh, there it is! Like, it was like right there. Like, I know you guys were probably yelling at me about it. Like, hey, you know, the wrench is like right there, bro. The wrench is right there. Okay, so one, I need to restore the ink machine. Go ahead and restore it. Oh, I forgot I had to go to the other area first before I restore the machine. Keep forgetting that. Oh, you fucking bitch cock. Fuck. I just cannot freaking stop falling for that. Like, it's like I know he's coming there, but it's still fucking annoying that he's straight there. You are the most worst piece of shit freaking character I've ever seen. I'm just sorry, I'm just gonna have to like you out. See, I knew there is this one spot right here that opens up, but there's nothing in it. I hate that. I hate that. I hate that. I hate that. Okay. Now it's time to go this way. No, it's not this way. It's not this way. I'm tripping, I'm tripping, I'm tripping. It's this way. Okay, so this is where I'm. Whoa, I just saw that just happen. Okay, so now we might get a little bit crazier. It might get a little bit crazier. It might. Oh, I don't need ink popping out my. Where is the weapon when I need a weapon? You know. You always need a good weapon when you know you're gonna be in a situation that you're probably not gonna truly escape from. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. Come on, come on. Let me open up the doors, please. Open up the door. You're not gonna let me open up the door, okay. I know we were supposed to get like some type of weapon or something to defend ourselves against this ink character, but I don't know what it is. If doors will not open. Turn off. Okay, so that's great. Something that I'm not gonna really deal with if it won't turn off. There's a lot of incoming from out of here. Can I go in? No. Yes. What the fuck? Why is this blocked up? Oh my god! What the fuck, you piece of oh my gosh! What the fuck? 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 No. Run, escape, bro, escape. Oh, no, the fuck you. Okay. Well, now let me just look up here. Oh my god. Oh, shit. There's an opening right there. I'm just trying to look at my surroundings right now. Hello, Bendy. I don't know why I got you achievement, but okay. Shit. Okay, making sure there's nothing else in this area before I just go running along. Holy shit. Oh my god. I am scared. I am going down the steps. I am scared. Okay, let me just look back and make sure there was nothing behind me. Because again, I'm kind of currently doing this with no freaking sound. So I don't know what the heck is going on. Okay, heading down again. Oh man, this is not good. Let me check pictures. Definitely no one coming up behind me. There's nothing there. Gotta pretty much check everywhere before going into another room. Okay. Let me just walk in through here. The creator lies to us. Why would the creator lie to us? Here we are. Okay, so now we got our freaking cutaway here. Mr. Cutaway. But I still don't understand why he says the creator lied to us, so we could go ahead and break down the wood here. Break down the wood. Thank you. Is there wood down there? There's wood down there. There we go. Get a break every little wood piece. that would be annoying to deal with. Take that. Take that. Take that. Come on, take that. There we go. So you gotta break every little wood piece that's in your way. That you generally just don't need that in your way. Thank you. Okay. Okay. So now we broke all that. Well, technically, you still have this wood piece here. This wood piece right there. Okay. Now we can go here. And right here. How do I switch? I don't understand. How do I switch? How do I switch? Bro. I'm about to check my back, bro. Negative. Holy snap. Okay. Let's go ahead and go forward. Holy shit! Fuck you. Insane. I hate the fact that I had to do this without the sound, but it is what it is. Again, I will replay back, and if it does have the sound, it has the sound on here. I don't know why my sound is not working. My sound was working perfectly fine. So, hopefully I could get to do the next chapter. I wouldn't have to buy the DLC. And get the next chapters onto here. Again, like I said, guys, if you really want me to do like jump scares, let me know. It's always interesting to do something new other than, again, Pokemon. Yeah, but yeah, I really want to kill Bandy here. I don't know what's his problem. But I kind of just want to do something with that character. I don't know. It's real concerning for that character right now. And I don't know why. Oh, snap. I should be able to move my mouse, but it seems like my mouse is not moving. Bendy will return. Hopefully Bendy doesn't scare the shit out of me. I mean, again, this shit did scare the shit out of me. Don't you dare do anything stupid. Don't you dare do a little creepy thing, okay? But yeah. See you guys in the next video. Bye.